We are planning to have a new exhibition center which will be not only just an operating exhibition center but also a landmark for the city. The exhibition center is located in the center of the city. It's very important to have a very attractive point of Thessaloniki for business and for pleasure. That's why we combine exhibitions and congresses and other cultural activities and also sports activities. We are planning to finish this project at 2026, which is also the year of the celebration of 100 years from the establishment of the International Fair of Thessaloniki. Now we are in procedure that we are ready to have an architectural proposals from all over the world. The first study is saying that we are talking for an investment of 150 million euros, which we are planning to have it with a cooperation of the public and private sector. As you know, the exhibition industry has one of the most large multipliers of any other tourist activities if we consider that the congress and exhibition tourism is a part of professional tourism. So now, according to a study that we have with the business school of Thessaloniki, we have an impact of almost 500 million as a secondary benefits, economic benefits to the city and the region of Thessaloniki. We consider that we will double this effect in the city of Thessaloniki in economic terms, because we are going to have more incoming, let's say, exhibitors and of course more international congresses that will spend in order to be there for these major events in the city and the region of Thessaloniki. But it's not only the economic impact of this project, but it's also the social impact, the image of Thessaloniki, the image of the city, the creation of new jobs because of this incoming, let's say, professional tourism. That's why we believe that it's very important, not only for our organization, but for the city and for Greece generally.